All right, time for more hardcore Terraria. I guess today it's fighting in the jungle. All right, I need to head over there. So where are we headed? There. Got it. I need to dig down no matter what, so we have a straight path down there. The other thing is the ag alert. I need it. I really need it. So I might spend some time fishing just for a little bit. But I can do underground fishing because it'll be beneficial. Not directly on top. I want directly on top. Damn, I was really hoping for it. Oh, all right, got it. The only thing is, I don't really want to. I know irony, like I got it now, but I don't want to use it. But the truth is, I don't have money to re-roll for it. If I get stuck with a bad roll, well... How are we looking? A little bit further back. I guess it's from this lake. So let's go from here. I don't think this is where I'll set up my arena. Just take that. Makes it easier. I didn't think worms appeared in the jungle, but maybe I'm wrong. Oh, that's convenient. It goes near an altar, too. I'm worried about, like, just dropping. Should probably go grab that. Found it. I'm just getting rid of unnecessary things. To be careful. I have to make an arena here. I'm gonna go back real quick. At least I have my way down, but also... Aha! This is what I wanted. Making sure we stay on top of this. Okay, nice. Now these are all sorted. Take the gamble. Oh wow, they became warding. So what's next? Ice skates. Okay, now I can actually hang on to them for now, because ice skates is because that's like a minor buff. Oh no, I can't walk on ice. That is a gamble not worth taking. Okay, nice. I'm very happy with this. Where's the bust statue? Did I leave it somewhere? That's with me. Okay. Let's just... Yeah, I mean, these are backups. I know flower boots are used for something, but I can't remember what. I can just fight the eye now. I probably should, just to get money. It's a good source of income. Money. Oh, I got the trophy. I mean, what else am I gonna do with these? That star hit it. Didn't destroy it, but did good. No stress here. Money. I mean, I've got warding, right? Yeah, I got warding. Oops, not that. Berry boots. What on earth? I've never seen that before. Interesting. Okay, well, this stays here. I wonder if I can just fall down with the slime. Let's see. Yep. Straight down. Wait, really? I did this wrong? So this might take a while. I wouldn't call it a Plantera arena, but it's an arena for this. Hopefully whilst I get this, I'll find a bezoar. is a little annoying, but I'll be fine. Thing is, I'm not sure what direction this is gonna go in later. But can't really assume this will be available later. I got the feeling this is gonna get destroyed. Go back to base at night time as well to try and harvest the death weed. Around here. Actually, this is large enough that it could potentially become a Plantera arena. Like, just looking at it now. Kind of picked a good spot. The only thing about this is, well, I guess at that point the danger is not really as relevant, but the turtles. Oh, it's another cobalt. I must have a complete set of that. Excuse me, that destroyed... Did the honey destroy the tree? I didn't know it did that. No luck with the bezel yet. I could have used explosives, but I need to save my money for other things. And I guess few hundred wouldn't help. That'll do. Just because this is hardcore, I'm wary of like using these unless I absolutely have to. Thank you. scared me a little. Need to go back temporarily. But I thought it was new moon and full moon. Guess not. Okay. A lot of singers. Oh, nice. Got it. Okay, we need a swap to it. Need a lot of platforms here. Ah! What's this? I need to go equip this thing, otherwise I'm just gonna keep constantly getting drained with health. Money. It will do. Ahmed will do. The important thing. Kind of get this sorted. Oh, come on. Okay, bus statue. Half the work, which should suffice for this fight. Oh, he's got the bread. Nice. I heard of that item. Oh, okay. Well, that's nice. There we go. Good enough arena, I say. Oh god. That was an accident. Well, I do have... Oh, I just realized she sounds different too. Didn't realize that was going to break it open. Otherwise, I would have never shot it like that. Okay, I need to get rid of the map for a minute. We'll be fine. Was kind of prepared, I guess. Oh. Got it. Man. That was, it's fun. I got beekeeper. Well, nothing left to do but check this out and harvest it for parts. Then I can summon this thing whenever. Skeletron's next. Oh my god, it's... I need to fight that thing. That's great, I can detect chests. Honey block. Okay, yeah, we can make a few of them. We're gonna have to do the fight a few times. All flesh and Skeletron demands it. So it's home. Where'd the witch doctor move? Ow. Yeah, that's bad. Oh, he's here. Okay, well, we do need this station. Okay, hang on, I need to go make adjustments. They're going to be dumbasses. I'm gonna trap them so then they're not dumbasses. Okay. Next, we need to move the tavern keep down here. Some more things. Jeez, okay. Works for me. Beanades going in here. What am I missing? Stopwatch, okay. What is fish? Need to also make more bullets. Should be able to get one more fight in without having to go back. Getting up. That sounds so weird. Oh no, I got a fishing buff, damn it. I need to put those potions away. satchel for the hill. Still, make it easier for me. I need more ammo. Quite a few times. The cool slime? What do you mean the cool slime? Interesting. I mean, that means they have more houses to deal with. Yes, I mean, what I can do here. There you go. The slimes can live in the sky. The arms dealer to be in an annoying spot. Thank you. So I guess I didn't need endurance potion for this. Once I'm done with this, I'll probably pivot to summoner. That's just bad timing. Trying not to use Iron Skin to them. Can visit the merchant right away. Oh my god, just... These knockbacks. Now. Okay, it's at the beach. DPS meter. Not required. This is functional now, right? Okay, this is functional now. Cool. Bee's knees. Okay. I can probably retire this for now. Warding. Let's go. I got it. Sweet. 4, 5, 4. 4, 5, 4. It's the same. But I will say, visually, I like this, the look of this. Well, now we have bees. I just need the auto swing. If I can get auto swing, this would be amazing. Stuff, not so much. I think I definitely need to go for another run with a Splunker potion. otherwise, it's good. Archery potion, go! Yeah, this is much better. They are accurate. Wow, I've gotten this trophy multiple times. Alright, again. Yeah, I mean, the pivot to summon, it's fine. Definitely giving me an easy time here. Thank you. I'm gonna go with Al. Keep going. Oh, not now. I mean, auto swing is nice, but it's not necessary. The arena needs to be like twice as big as this for Plantera. Keep going. Need all the B-nades I can get. Sword. Okay. Singers as well, so I'm collecting them. I'm surprised it's being really docile. Slams, and they intervene. Crawl that. Panic. I'm so not used to this sound. Do I have 15 plat? Because I've been beating her that much. Thank you. again. Should be able to pull this off again. But then, yeah, we'll see how many B-nades I have after this. It should be enough? I don't know. I don't mind doing this because it'll give me money for rerolls. No, they're both silver. Weird. Okay, I need to fix that. Maybe it doesn't have to be safe. Alright, leaving. I don't need these. Hold on. Okay, never mind. Did that fix it? I hope it fixed it. amphibian boots. Interesting. But all of them, they kind of just ended in a dead end. There's nothing really else to craft with this. They can craft this now? Wow. I can't believe I got the trophy 4 times. Okay. Nice, sorry, we caught up. I finally reached the point where I'm ahead. Just for swap? No. Hey, look, that's fine. Got the seeds to afford this now. Feels good, man. How many B-nades do I have? 160? Yeah, I mean, I need them for Skulltron as well. That's the thing. Might do it more. There's no harm in it. Jungle. Don't have a jungle fishing spot yet. Just kind of need to set one. Wonder if I can just catch it here. More fishing potions. I don't believe Neon Tetra is used in anything important. Yeah, it's just food. I guess, speaking of fishing, this is the spot. So I can set surface and underground here. Split this equally. I'm going to make a honey fishing spot here as well. Just have to drain this water first. Really? It's not draining? Well, now I have to go see. Be back shortly. Are you here? Sure. The plate's probably better. Okay. Oh, it's a full moon, damn it. Oh, but it's the morning. It's fine. I've got to deal with that later. Jungle surface. Okay, well, we're working on that. Where'd my honey bucket go? Please, what is going on? Anyway. Didn't even think about, like, what's gonna count as underground. Just fill her up. Now there's another mud block there. I need to also make like a place where I can farm health without too much risk. That can come later. We're almost to the point where we have to start making preparations. Test it. Seems fine. Where is this quest fish? I don't mind using this bait first. The jungle surface. This is jungle surface. It says surface. Is this wrong? Okay. Okay, hang on, let me... It could be wrong. What is happening? Sorry, I didn't misread it. I'm gonna do something. Up more. There it is. Jeez. Oh, there you go. I mean, they just set up a fishing build. Thought of something. Then again, I'd have to have like two. It's quite the luxury. But I could do it eventually. I have two different sets of armor and whatnot. Yeah, we have to do this now. Oh, actually, also. Nice. We definitely need more of those. To get this thing. Skin potion. Better now. It's kind of a nightmare. A lot of iron crates. Who are you? Another slime. Okay, hang on. Move away from it for a minute. And then gets housed. Now, buddy. Oh, got it. Nice. Just need to re-roll it, but otherwise, yeah. Worked. Now my pickup minions. Yeah, I mean, that's good enough for now. That's awesome. Furious. That's fine. All right. Go away. Jungle surface, okay. That's cool. Now I've got my minion build going. Really? Oh, there it is. Got it. Okay. Still? The Duke? That's a painting. Sure, I guess. Slowly decorating that biome. These slimes are going to be useful because I can place them, kind of fill in the gap, and then I can set up housing in the underground to some degree. Anyway. Hold on, how does this work? Make a dirt bomb. And I think you visit you. Wait, where is he? Oh, over here. That makes sticky dirt bomb. Hang on. Forgot how this works. How do you make them? Oh, it's... hang on. A wet bomb from a dry bomb at a sink. But I have it. Oh no, but it's a dry bomb, not a dirt bomb. So how do you make a dry bomb? No, I see. Okay. I can't do it yet. By fishing in lava. I could do it this way, but it's gonna take a while. Like, it's just a slow burn, you have to. Actually not too bad. Just can't do it the usual way. Do you have to let the honey dissipate until it forms three blocks? And then you can pick it up again. A honey bomb, this would be easy. I do this because you get, we need it for biome fishing, but then also you do get a fish, the honey fish, or whatever it's called, that, heals you for good amounts. I don't know if I should pause the bot and just like fast forward to the point where I have this done. It'll take like 3 times longer. I could try for the like double. I forget how this works, but there's a way to effectively double the impact. Yeah, like that. That's it. Okay, this will be fine. It's not so bad now. Wonder if I could do it again. Hang on. Then here. Like, wait. Let's see. Thank you. Classic duplication. Get it even higher. That works. All right, let's see. It's working. Debating whether or not it's worth it, but I think it is. This isn't going much faster as I thought it would. Like I thought, okay, if I'm doing it at a third of the rate, then maybe this will triple the speed. I mean, there's definitely more honey per bucket, that's for sure. Questioning like how deep I need to make this before it's usable for fishing. Oops. That was dumb. Sorry. It's the amount of times I accidentally teleport myself home. I just don't want to wait until I get to, you know, the lava to get this. Fighting Skeletron with something that heals you for 20 more than normal, it's good. More valuable heal. Do it until it reaches that first line of blocks. I think that should be enough. Doesn't have to be as full as this one, I don't think. Try one more thing. Just thinking about it even more. Seems to be working. Or am I imagining it? Man, what a process. But I've started. I can't stop. because I can't get dry bombs. Or wet bombs, I should say. All the patience required. Is it? Oh no, kind of worked. Once I do get it up to that level, I think it should be safe. Heals for 120, like 20 extra per heal. In hardcore, that matters. Definitely work once I get it to that level. And the prep work I'm gonna have to do as well. Okay, I mean, this is Terraria. It's not Terraria without a little prep work. At least it's peaceful, I'm not being harassed. What we want. I wonder if the amount of honey required to fish in is less. Wouldn't surprise me. Jeez. Hey. Uh-oh. It's not cool. I guess I want it more full for fishing power. Like, I'm sure it's functional now, but if it has a lesser fishing power, it's probably less likely the fish will appear. So much honey. I can't believe I bothered to do this. It's funny. Hey, come back. Honey! It's like one more block away, and then it'll be at the level that I want it to be. just more dense. I mean, it looks like it's at the level now. Maybe slightly under. Alright, but that should do. The important thing is it now gives the fish. Hopefully. I remember it does take a while. Tell you what, let's do this first. Stand here and just change direction when I want. Hello? Okay, it does work. Just for some reason, it's slow at the moment. Alright, we'll go for the summon fish, because that's the thing that's the most important right now. Plus, I can also do biome crates here. Actually, on that note, let's use this. It's a material now. What would it be a material for, sashimi? I'll have to check into that. I need fishing accessories. food. Oh, you're kidding. Well, I can't fish anymore. At least not in there. I might be able to get away with it here. Yeah, that's something. I was wondering if you sold something worthwhile than the Blood Moon. I'm buying that too. The sand gun? Yeah, that's not a good idea. Just looking at that, I can tell it's already not a good idea. Excuse me. Oh my god. Oh no. I know someone who would love that pet. You know what? As much as I don't want to lose it. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna keep it safe. It's cool, but, yeah. Don't think I want anything from this. I guess I wouldn't mind the bloody tear. Thank you. I'll try and get it. Yeah, well, I'm here, let me... Luck. And that'll be lucky enough to find the bloody tear. But, you know, useful to be able to summon it. This is also good for money. Frog army, go! No, how dare you, sir. Oh, there we go. Bloody tear. That's what I was hoping for. Add it to the list. Okay. So what does this do? Just becomes a dinner, but that's not what we want it. Actually, I gotta leave it here. I gotta go. Yeah. If you're watching this later, or I guess now, since it's not a live stream, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. We'll do more of this soon. It's been going great so far. If you want to support the channel in the meantime, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or watch me play other things in the meantime by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff does help out a lot, so thanks to those that do that. I really appreciate it. But yeah, we'll do more of this next time.